celebrating Women's Day with IDSA, Indian Direct Selling Association. Wow.